ankle. Corey, stand up, boys, because it's time to rock.
You're not standing.
Fine, I'll just rock all by myself. Rick Boogs is here.
Well, he's more than a magician. Right, guys?
Go, Rick Boogs' intensity level goes to 11, and it's stuck there. Trust me, Boogs does not have an off switch.
That's actually a good thing. Now, Rick Boogs has plenty of amateur wrestling accolades, a college wrestling standout. You would be mistaken to underestimate Rick Boogs inside the ring.
An absolute powerhouse, and he's one of the best weightlifters in WWE.
And tonight, Rick Boogs looks to melt his opponent's face off.
The king of strong style.
Shinsuke Nakamura is an international superstar with amazing striking ability. The thing about Nakamura is that he's such a cunning veteran.
He's been a champion around the world.
Those title reigns include NXT and WWE, a list of accolades a mile long.
Well, if you recall, Shinsuke Nakamura low-blowed AJ Styles at his first WrestleMania, and he's never been the same since.
Well, Nakamura's proven he will do anything to shine on the grandest stage.
Tonight could be his greatest Mania match yet.
Here come the ones.
Before joining the Bloodline, they were already considered an all-time great team, but now they've proven it beyond a shadow of a doubt.
Yeah, unifying the Raw and SmackDown tag titles, the longest tag title reign in WWE history, that is more than enough proof.
The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall, and is for the SmackDown Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers at a combined weight of 454 pounds, Rick Boogs and Shinsuke Nakamura. And their opponents, at a combined weight of 493 pounds, they are the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, Jimmy and Jay the Usos.
Tag Team Championships on the line. May the best team win. Usos call themselves the Ones, consider themselves the greatest tag team in WWE history. When you look at their body of work, it's hard to argue against that, guys.
And I don't know why you'd even try, Cole. Their cohesion, their tandem offense. Jimmy and Jey Uso are second to none when it comes to that. But they're especially second to none when it comes to handling their business in the ring.
The Usos definitely are a no-nonsense type of team.
And if you're a team that wants to learn how to work as one, this should be a match to study.
This is a match to take notes on. As a team, you always have to be on the same page, but in this one, you can expect to see teams on the same sentence.
Enough already.
The challenger's looking shaken.
Yikes, that'll either wake you up or knock you out.
The powerhouse, Rick Boogs, locking in his submission. And it's time to lock out a little bit.
And what a reversal from Jey Uso.
Uh-oh. Flapjack way up there.
Ooh. That hurt.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Jimmy gets intercepted.
Punch right in the head. Clothesline.
What impact. Ooh, sharp elbow.
This is terrifying. This is superhuman power. We are seeing. And that opponent is feeling.
Now a pin for the championship.
And he makes the save for his team.
Can match Rick Boogs' excitement level. And what a move we just saw there.
With the tag is Jey Uso.
Setting up for something here.
Left an opening and got a kick to the face.
Punch right in the head.
He's ejected from the ring.
Too cocky here. Could come back to haunt him.
Able to counter. Count out maybe imminent here.
Really testing fate right now.
A shoulder block drives him to the floor.
Cutting off the count in the nick of time.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex.
Launched. Coming into the cover of the title.
New champion. New champion.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Look at this outrageous power by Rick Boogs. Military press with reps.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Tag is made.
Really just laying it in.
And a kick.
Oh, that's just insulting.
Boy, what a kick.
To the gut.
Suplex!
Ooh!
Tags him in.
Ripped in the hard way.
Nakamura in off the tag.
Oh, running knee lift.
This right pairing can certainly do wonders, and make no mistake, this was a wonderful performance tonight.